Hello guys, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to be playing more of, what was it, Bellstriker Simulator, and hopefully soon they add the second world and fly victory thing, so I can actually get in the second world and stuff. Right now, I've played a bit too much, now I'm too good, so I can't make any videos. I think I did accidentally leave it on though yesterday, so I have like 23 million strength. And oh yeah, that's right, I was getting enough wins to do this. I need my auto clicker. Okay. Only 7,000 wins. I can probably get max from this. Oh my god, I still have 31 minutes left. My goal in this video is not to get out of this world. I want to get out of the world after this, because I should have been in the next world now, but I just forgot to get the wins. So yep. And there's someone very, very bad at me. Looks like one more, hopefully it's enough. Okay. Now hopefully I will remember that, because I'm guessing that I won't. Okay. Do I lose all the wins? Yeah, I lose all the wins. Artifact station. I check the mallets. 8 million for that one. Oh, 20 million for that one. Okay. Now 2 million. How easy is it to get 2 million wins? It's probably very hard. So I won't get any of those threats for now. But if I do go into the previous world, perks, have a bunch of guidance, and go into this one. I can buy the best one, so let's see how good this one is. I got an epic. I'm going to keep my net, that's an epic. Still only 20, so it will not be in my team. But I think in the next, hopefully this world, it should be on my team. Oh, it's the first world. Shiny. And then okay. So I'm definitely going to rebirth, I think. Before I rebirth, I think I'm going to get a bunch of wins and try buy the power percent boost thing. So if I go to the previous world now, I should be able to buy a couple, one stat thing. Strength is 500, So before I get 12,000, let's say I got one more 100, let's see how much it really boosts. If it's like 24,000, it's definitely worth it. Because I would have 40 million by then, and then it would be double as fast. So. Okay. Now go to the previous world. And where is it out yet? Now I need to try that. 12k before. Only 13k. Not. Oh, an artifact station. Okay. So that's metal and stuff. Right, and then what the trolls? Walk speed. I'm just faster. Hoping it would do something with my strength. Artifact station. The best one. The ball. I just want a bunch of balls, I guess. Got the tree, probably the worst one here. Got another tree. There's 20. What was that? Get another tree, come on. I didn't actually make it. I got another tree. You want these shoes and I go get? And I got this. What did that do again? Plus luck. Okay. Let's just see what all of these are. I mean, that's obviously the store. We got the pets. We have the rebirth trade, artifacts. So. Oh, I'll equip the axe. 10% speed, 10% speed, 10% speed, where? No, I don't want to go first. I got another leg. Not bad. Come on, I want. What'd be the best thing? Let's see how fast I can go. Alright, now I think I have them all, so artifacts. And look at that. Got the quit. Oh, I have the axe. That's all for 10% faster, so. One more shoe. Come on, one more shoe. I need one more shoe. I've got a bunch of shoes to start with. Now all I need is one more. Actually, I need 50 more. I need 50 more shoes, so this is going to take ages. 50 shoes. And obviously, I mean, you get a shoe. Okay. I go into artifacts and equip. Now I go fast. How long does it take for me to go from here to three, two, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. About 4. Now if I unequip them. Okay, now I unequip them. 3, 2, 1, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so it make me 2 seconds faster. Now, for now, I'll just wear the lock, I guess. I'll just wear the lock. But the winds, actually, let's see how good the winds are. Because I think they'll definitely do a lot. I got a decent amount more wins. you wear that. Speed, 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 speed. Okay. Just go here. Auto train. Let's do some more spins. I need 3 spins then, not going to get anything good. I want the 90% better than my best pet one, because I got an aiming. Can I finally craft things? Can I finally craft my alien? Nope. What if I go into previous world? Can I make it gold? Right, that is in the actual previous world again. Shiny. Oh, so I think because they're locks. Okay. Oh, now they're all unlocked. Okay. Now packs. Oh, I can craft them. Where's the crafted one? It's 75 and a crafted one. I had enough for all 75, huh? Arcade. And beach. With rainbow. Craft a rainbow. Wait, if... Actually, I just keep hitting this for now. Wait, so let's spin. Let's make some golds of the alien. How do I not get one alien from that? Okay, still no alien. So only a 4% chance. Only strength there. Lots of gems. Still no alien though. I mean, the gems and the thingy are like worth the same thingy now. The gems, the 5 plus gems, is the same percent as the alien. So how have I not got one alien yet? What I need is like... What I need is like 12.5, no, not even 12.5. So 420. All I need is like 12. Oh, 8, 8, 4 times. No, actually, 20. All I need is 24 spins. I've probably used 100. And I haven't got one. Come on. Come on. Still no alien from that. Come on, I've spun like 100 times. I actually landed on an alien. That's my only alien I got. And it's probably the one I landed on. I need like 4 aliens. So I need more because I need 4. I've landed on that gem like 5 times. I haven't landed on that alien 5 times though. I got another alien. There's 3. You want more? Got my alien 4. A golden alien. A golden alien. Come on. Before I use all my spins, I got good timing. I am going to go into daily. That will be ready soon. And what's the next? Probably the dragon here. I go down for 24 thing. And 3 million wins now. How far can I get on this now? Pow. Not very good. I am in a rush, so I think I might have to end it there, which is sad. Before I end it though, I am going to make my thing golden and shiny, or gold, yeah, shiny, and then not equipped. They're locked, obviously. Unlock. Boom. Craft. Yes. It says golden, but it's not really. And it's just worth 3. It's just worth 3 of them. It's just worth 3. And I got one. How is that only 2? Okay, it doesn't matter. I mean, I do have to end the video like now, so if you guys enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe to see more or great content like this. It's bye. And I hope to see you in the next one. Peace.